When you're color penciling a skin tone, most often it's a mixture of orange and white. However, I'm not really going to use orange because some skin tones requires more red than yellow. For skin tones like this, it requires more yellow than red. For skin tones like this, of course, more yellow than red. And for skin tones like this, more yellow and brown tones to make these skin tone types. So we have a variety of mixture of different levels of red and yellow. Therefore, we cannot use just one color of orange. We really need to mix and match the colors using two different colors. So for this eye, I'm going to use red, yellow, and white as my base color. And use light brown and dark brown for our shading colors. I'm also going to choose accent color. Most skin tones have their accent color. Now, here we have a little bit of blue tone, but it's just too bright. This color is just too bright. We can know that because when we place it on top of the photo, this color stands out too much. So I'm going to probably match it up with a little bit of blue, violet, and this light blue to create that tone. I'm also going to use a little bit of violet to add in the accent shade right there along this section of an eye. So for this demonstration, you're going to need red, yellow, white base color, brown colors, and different cool colors for your accent colors.